Okay.
Come on, girl.
Okay.
Go to work.
Let's go.
Hi, I'm Davis Cunningham. I am part of Peavine Metis settlement, and this is where we've been doing the training for the canines. I live in the Seal Lake area. There's lots of heavy oil, there's light oil, there's natural gas lines, there's all kinds of pipelines where I live.
My name is Ron Mustafa, and I'm the head instructor here for the Indigenous Pipeline Monitoring Group. We'll follow you.
The Northern community, I had dogs all my life. Her name is Baby. She's a wonderful dog, she's a beautiful dog. She's really smart, actually, and she's everything I expected, I guess. The dog is trained to search for oil, gas, diesel, condensate, and stuff like that. It's what it's trained to do. Find a leak in the pipeline is basically what it's.
Okay, keep moving. Keep moving forward, because she's getting that nice depth, search depth.
Well, they say pipelines are the safest way to transport, like, oil and gas, and they are. And if they do leak, to find the leak right away and fix the problem and continue on. And less environmental impact.
See, she wasn't digging before. Look at her. Look at her.
It works where the dog digs. That's where they dig. The companies do not have to go anywhere else on that line, but that spot, it's within a meter. So the accuracy is really high.
Good. That's it.
We can get the Indigenous people involved, like they want to be involved, and they should have been involved years ago, where they're doing consultation talks. And this way, when they're right there at the table and they say, we do this already, now they're part and parcel with the oil and gas industry. And as Canadians, this is really important.
Everybody's concerned right now about the environment. Environment is number one, because if it goes into the water, well, if we don't have water, you don't live, you know. Like, that's just the way it is. It's the bottom line.